adding references from PDFs. Now, chances are, before you started using Zotero, you were already collecting articles and other documents for your research, and you have a set of PDFs already on your hard drive. Now, these PDFs aren't useless. You can drag and drop them into Zotero, and Zotero will try really hard to try to identify what those documents are. And whenever it can, it'll add the metadata, add the title, author, abstract, date of publication, all that reference information that's needed, so you can start citing those items. So here's what you do. You have Zotero. What I'm going to do for the sake of this exercise, I'll just create a new collection called PDFs from my hard drive. So here we go, in this collection here. I'm going to open up my folder, and I have 10 items here. So I'm going to highlight all of them and just drag and drop those 10 items into Zotero. Now, it's going to take Zotero a little bit of time to think about these items, because just in a very recent update, right before I recorded this video, Zotero added some new features where it'll automatically rename the PDFs that you drop in full text, if it can identify them. And here it goes. You can see the process of Zotero trying to identify what these items are. That's almost finished. We'll see how well it does. Okay, so in this case, out of those 10 documents, it was able to identify 8 of them. Now, Zotero does a really great job with journal articles. It has a more difficult time with government publications or documents from non-government organizations. And so you can see here that Zotero has renamed all of these items in the format of author, year of publication, title of document. So, for those 2 items that Zotero wasn't able to recognize, I can create my own item manually. And you would do this as well if you had like a print book in front of you that you can't reasonably scan and enter into Zotero. So what I would do is I would click this green plus for new item. I would select what type of document it is, or what type of item it is. I'll just choose a standard document item. I put the title, which would be Global Employment Trends for Youth. And then I can add in the author by last name first. I can add the date of publication, etc., etc. And then when I've completed this metadata, what I can do is I can take that PDF that wasn't recognized by Zotero and drop it on to that manually created citation. And I can do the same thing for this Government of Canada publication as well.